does religion, does your faith help you in your context at work, and how do you feel about what you've heard?
What I heard was very, very interesting and very inspiring, to say the least. Like I said, I worked for Walmart for 8 years, making over $10 an hour. It was good. I didn't have any problems there, but yeah, still I had difficulties at home, which was paying rent and all my other bills, and that was a financial struggle. And that was tested plenty of times, where my life would be cut off for it. Something would happen in my apartment. I would have to keep my faith up and keep my level on positive, because I don't know how I was gonna make it from week to week working at Walmart. And since I've been fired, my faith has been tested severely. I lost my apartment, and going through that is very difficult, but I'm still keeping my head up, still keeping my faith and believing that God will bless me through this time. But other than that, it's just been a test each and every day, and I'm passing, and I'm still praying and still believing that I will get out of this situation and move on forward, because I've been taking punches and getting knocked out, but I'm learning that life will throw punches at you and you got to move forward. Each time you get hit, you got to move forward, and that's what I've been doing. And other than that, that's my life story so far. Just moving forward from each punch, and I'm punching right back. The Walmart move, the Walmart workers, I'm sure some of them are fearful, but again, still, I've decided not to be fearful. I've decided to stand up for what I believe, and I'm not going to stop standing up for what I believe in. Just today, I called them up and asked them about my application, and the store manager was like, oh, we'll look at your application, so I'm going to keep working them until they give me a good result. So, as far as my faith goes, it's still strong, and I'm still believing and praying, and I'm glad I'm here. Thank y'all.
Thank you.